Today we're going to show you how to embed a Vine video on your blog or your website. And this works with pretty much any type of blog. So you could have a WordPress.com site, a WordPress self-hosted site, a blogger site, a normal website. And so the first thing you need to do is to create your Vine video, and you want to make sure that you tweet it out. This is because you need to be able to get the code to put on your site. So step two is to go over to Twitter and to locate the tweet that has the Vine video in it. In this case, let's grab this one right here. So here, what we want to do is we want to hover over our tweet and then click on the more option. This is going to bring up embed tweet. Once we click this, it's going to bring up some code. So step three now is to copy this code and to go over to your blog. In this case, if I'm on WordPress, and to click into the text tab and to paste the information I just copied. Step four is pretty simple. Just hit save and publish your post. And now when you go to your blog, you'll see your tweet embedded with your Vine video. So that's it. That's how to embed a Vine video in your blog or your website. Hope you enjoy this video. Please feel free to like it. And if you haven't yet, subscribe to my channel below. As always, thanks for watching.